So I've been asked to remake this video, 30th LSD. Here's what happened is, I was working at this coffee shop about 10 years ago on the ladder in Tempe. And at the end of the night, I would put all the pastries and shit outside next to the dumpster instead of throwing them in the dumpster so all the homeless kids could go and, you know, pick through them and shit. And all those pastries were supposed to throw in the dumpster and walk.
Bye-bye, have a great day.